Some of my subscribers ask why I'm still a flame ruler. Easy! Either I got disconnected during a match due to an unstable connection, or people just plain pluck on me. These are the only two reasons that I can think of, and this is only happening in rank. Not to mention, waiting in the lobby for way too long is just torture nowadays. I have no idea what went wrong. And I don't think it's a connection issue because I'm on wired connection with a decent speed. But even if I manage to get a match, most connections are on Wi-Fi with a 26% disconnection rate. Wow. Is that normal? I don't accept the match because I know I'll be the one at a disadvantage anyway. And there are also situations every time I managed to get a match and was very close to winning, suddenly the game disconnected. But I can't really tell whether it is a connection issue or the opponent plugged into me, but it caused me my prowess getting lower and lower. I mean, why does the game deduct my prowess points for something I have no control over? Interesting, isn't it? But this is not the case when I play quick match. Surprisingly, I can easily get a match on this mode. I don't have to wait for too long to get a match. I can still play with players from, you know, different regions such as Middle East, Europe, United States, South Korea, Japan, without a problem. It sucks. Stuck at the same rank, to be honest. I do want to rank up, but this connection issue is seriously just a bad experience. I don't buy this game for story mode. Some might enjoy the offline side of it, but I bought this expensive game because of its online competitive part of the game. Sorry for the long rant. This is just my personal experience, by the way, and I had to get it off my chest somehow. It's getting frustrating. I know it's just a video game, but Tekken is not just some video games, you know. You gotta put in some effort, time, practice, trial, an error, and then you get a chance to progress in the game, and these connection issues are just unfortunate. As much as I enjoy playing Tekken 7, Tekken 8 is pretty cool too. I mean, the state of the game now is fun with all sorts of new mechanics, and I had to relearn the game at some point. And I do enjoy playing Victor, personally. He's a sick character, hella fun to play. That's just my preference because I prefer to play weapon-based characters, like Noctis previously. However, these types of experience make it hard sometimes for players like me who enjoy the online competitive part of the game at some point kind of ruin the experience. I mean, why would I waste my time waiting for a single match and then during the match it's just disconnected for some sort of reason, or disconnected for no reason, or maybe just some people plug on me. I don't know what happened. And it just give me these feelings like, man, I don't know. I think I talked long enough. This is my first time doing a voiceover, so it's not going to be perfect, and I apologize in advance for any hiccups. And if you managed to get this far, thank you for taking the time to watch and listen to my rant. I know everybody's journey with Tekken is completely different, and mine wasn't so good now, but I do hope it will become better, and I will try to find out the solutions as well. If people say this a lot to me, don't ask viewers to like and subscribe, but I'm gonna ask you guys anyway. Hit the like button and subscribe if this type of content resonates with you, and enjoy the rest of the bonus footage. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
accepte ta défaite, tu as perdu d'avance. Round 1. Fight. Je te tiens. Accepte ta défaite. Tu as perdu d'avant. Round 1. Fight. Je vais m'en charger. Round 1. Fight.
Étoiles pour ce soir, cuisine française, évidemment.